Yo, what's up, guys? Today we're going to play Dark Age of Warcraft. We are playing on the Night Elves. Well, the Night Elves are a pretty weak race to begin with the game, but they kind of grow stronger. They grow stronger when you reach level 10 on Malfurion. You either can be on Fandral. You can either awaken Malfurion or you can go for the Satyrs. And yeah, I'm thinking about Satyrs. Satyrs are a little bit stronger most of the time, so... Also, I practiced them like one, two games recently. Attempts were kind of failure, but... Well... Let's go. So, first thing first, we collect the units at the Asgalor's place. All the units in the area. Making control groups. And Asgalor is around here, if I'm not mistaken. Now we kill Chandris and we go with her up. Moon will stop here in her place. We're gonna solo level up Fandral. Here is Asgalor. I'm already getting rushed by Kraken Snatcher. That's pretty early timing. Wizbolt gotta go here. I lost too many units because I wasn't microing. Kill Tyranda, please. Kill Tyranda. Thank you. And now, as of now, we are solo leveling up Fandral. We need a lot of wisps, like really a lot of them. Okay, we have 5 control groups. This is the 6th one. This is the 7th one. Yeah, 7 control groups. Okay. Let's transfer the wisps. Resurrect units. Summon chimeras. Get more wisps. Chimeras go there. The boat with the wisps goes here. These units did get the control point. We can start going up. Did get this control point. Let's make a shop. Grab an Inferno Stone. Oh, I didn't creep all the creeps here. Well, okay. Did I move the boats? Yes, I did. They didn't go to the destination. That's the destination. This is the Hunter's Hall. Let's get the colors. That's very annoying, if you ask me. Can you not? One Hunter's Hall. Other Hunter's Hall. Well, this is the only ones that I can see for now. This boat went a little bit too far and not in the right place, but it's okay. Gonna make extra Hunter's Halls. To be fast before Scourge will start to panic. What's up, Borne? How are you doing? Have a nice day. Don't mind me, don't mind me. I'm just here collecting some creeps. Do you really creep even this already? Nope. Oh, you did creep Nexus? Damn, bro. That's impressive. I should have sent Hippo Riders there. Yeah, first time I'm getting countered like that. Well, that's unfortunate. Huge lags because of some events. Yeah, because of no Nexus, we are really delayed on our XP gain. Oh well. Let's go for archers then. Tree. Really need a lot of wood as a night elf. Always having the same issue of no wood. Yeah, he's coming. He saw my streams and my games, so he knows how I play. I'm not really surprising him or anything with my strats, unfortunately. That would be a pathetic way to lose my hero. Borne, now it's your turn not to lose your hero like a Pepega. Why am I unit lagging? I don't even have units. Need more archers. Not so many upgrades for them. Well, strat worked, but because Borne played like Pepega. I feel like I just gotta continue to push him. I think it's about the gold. Actually... Wait, did he creep the thing? I might get level 10, get satyrs, and dance from that, I guess. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Yep.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Could even return to Kalimdor if something goes completely wrong. Yeah, I thought for a second of not switching. Fast. Okay, we summoning Burning Legion. Oh my god, we might have an ally. We might have an ally this game, guys. Hey, my man.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged.
Legion might join us. It's a Legion time. Vision over North End. We have 1-2-1-1 upgrades.
Your building. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
The shadows call.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
You again? You caught me. You again?
Alright, I feel like I should go all in. He has 60 piece, I have 11. Let's go. When he gonna get Leech King, it's gonna be bad for me, so. Oh, nice use of Death Pact. Very bad place to fight for me. Trying to destroy the tree so I can get inside. Alright, let's go in. Chain frost beams if you can. Spawned on the other side. I was about to dispel all these summons myself, but there are no summons to dispel. Like, the summons are only on my side. Alright, me and Richie light now. Very, very nice. I really need some AoE healing. Well, there are healing scrolls I could get. These frost beams are huge. Huge help. I'm really starting to macro against him. Come inside. We have mana for ultimate, unfortunately, but. She reported Kalthazard outside. Actually, nah. Chain Nation, 31 control point. Big yikes. Oh, he has so many control points already. Shouldn't write it publicly. But time. Lich King is going to happen soon. Why they have auto heal turned down? Wait, what? Oh shit. he had Kel'Thuzad saved up, he could have saved right now his Lich King. So much cash. What do you mean? I didn't possess her. Possess her, what do you mean? Our warriors have engaged the enemy. GG, well played. Well, yeah, I do it pretty fast, I guess. Alright, yeah, was hard, but we did it. We need two more levels on Xevilis to get the tree barrier down. We need 3 or 5 more levels to get Mephista. Just destroy the barrack, why not? Oh, hello.
You again? Your building has caught me. Research complete now. Is that all?
Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Why are you making units even here, like? What is wrong with you? How many CPs do you have? 5? How do you make Doom cards? Wait, so you rush the path? Light blue left, nice. Alright, so we have a complete control over the north end. That sounds promising.
You caught me. Is that all? Cunning lad.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. Warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs
your
help.
Your building is complete.
Our warriors have engaged the allies' town.
What are you doing? What are you doing, man? What the F is this? Naga units are coming. Nah, disgusting. Level 13, Xevolis. Is it fully upgraded, Myrmidons? Yep. Yep, fully upgraded Myrmidons. I was about to think that I would want to teleport, but yeah, you saw what happened, right? A lot of Myrmidons appeared. Like, I really want to go Kalimdor, but yeah, he just keeps on attacking right now. Like, God, I want to be there to block him from behind. Oh, I also didn't get this. True. I have a boat or something. In the meantime, Richard is having way more control points than me. Yeah, we're having fun. What the fuck is that? Why are you even here, mate? And he left. Now what? Delicious. You caught me. Your building is complete.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. We can't build there.
Now what?
Your building is complete. Our sacred grove.
Our is being desecrated. Town needs help.
You again, cunning plan.
Our warriors have engaged.
You again.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Just check if there are any buildings.
We can't build there.
I'm just gonna grab it later, I guess. Yeah, so Victor. It's not being hosted, you know.
Still no KTA Pepe hands.
Like, I don't know, where is the community? Can you find it? I can't smell it for like 3 months already. No KTA games since then, man. But yeah, thanks. For 11 months, really appreciate it.
Building is our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Now what?
What the fuck is this army? This whole time he was making that big of an army, or like what? This is an enormous amount of army. Size of the army. But I got enough levels to get this. Destroy the barrier. Hello? Destroy the barrier. Destroy the barrier. No, you don't want to destroy the barrier. What the fuck? You lost 16? Nah, see? it's foreseen.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
The shadows call. The shadows call.
Let's fight around Mother Fountain.
We can't build.
The shadows call.
Your build is finished.
Oh, so much cash.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete. Your building is complete. We can't build there. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Oh my god, so much cash, yo!
You again?
Finally can get some upgrades.
Your building is our warriors have engaged the enemy. More lumber is required.
Also require lumber, are you serious?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Upgrade finished.
What level for Mephista? What level for Mephista? Does anyone know? Is it level 10 or 12? It's not written. Shit. Because if it's level 10, I have it. But if it's not, then I'm screwed.
You again? Is that all? You caught me. Delicious. You again? Now what? You caught me.
Well, it's not like he would die anyway, but yeah. I gave Richardic revival ability.
Our allies' town needs help. We can't do it.
Yeah, no one knows. No one knows what level you need for Mephista. Well, GG, like, Chen has 38 control points. Are these towers like that good actually? Yeah, Cracker was very strong, you saw that. Like so many units. Pretty broken. But I feel like he was doing nothing in game this whole time. Now he goes for it. So he can ally with Cracker. Yeah, they both can ally. Oh, that's where you are. SF Games Clown Fiesta. Not false. Let's get two Doom Guards, two Infernos. Want your more share.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Now, is that all?
If I only knew how much. How many levels you need for. For Mephista. Because I have TP, I can teleport him back, it's just I don't remember if I have enough or not. Did he lose his access to Naga? By the way. Yes. Good. I mean, like, can he still produce from already build up buildings? Or not really? Yeah, these drakes are pretty pog. Quite vulnerable though, but... can still do the purpose. No see any Naga units? Alright, good. Amazing. And I don't need to make more protectors and other stuff. So many towers. What the actual fuck is this? Oh, hello. Add more upgrades, more upgrades, more upgrades.
Our warriors have engaged.
We can't build them. Our allies'
Our sacred
town
grove
needs
is
help.
Being desecrated.
You again?
Bastion. What?
Our
safe grove is being desecrated.
More gold is
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
You caught me.
Is someone injured? What ails you?
Command me.
Our allies' town needs help.
All right, let's hope level 10 was enough.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Nice.
I grow tired.
Give this guy a boost of speed. He is slow AF. Tuturu, thank for follow. Tacomix. Slow down the attack rate of nearby units.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Yes, my friend.
I am
our
your
allies'
servant.
Town needs help.
What is it now?
Is someone injured?
Our
is
warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I must hunt soon.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
What the fuck, man?
Our allies' sacred grove is being desecrated.
The time is now. What, mortal? That was my plan.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Kill Jaden has fallen. Kill Jaden has fallen. The fuck?
Now.
Against who? Magdalen's cleave. What the fuck?
Sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Again?
Our allies' town needs help.
Now.
Sacred grove is being desecrated.
What is it now?
Our allies' town needs help.
Are you serious? What was that about?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
The shadows call.
Our allies' town
needs
help. He is unreliable or something? Yes. Okay.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Delicious. Is that all?
Our allies' town needs help.
Yes, my enemy.
you know, Lumbermill in the middle of everything. God, there are so many towers! What the fuck is that? Should be a light. Keg of ale. Yeah, that's item for you. Think 49 control points. Oh yeah, by the way, I should have revived my other hero, should I not? Brilliant Aura, Death and Decay. What the fuck is this, mate? What the fuck is that?
Our warriors
Okay.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
You didn't creep this creep camp this whole time, aggressive. What the fuck?
Is that all? You again?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Now what?
Zandalar.
You caught me.
Our allies' town needs
our
help.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Yeah, they're now progressing with the upgrades.
Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Now. 53 control points on pink. They're really making it as their stand. How do they see?
Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete.
Yeah, and I still didn't revive my hero. No, don't get stuck like that, please.
Town needs help.
I don't know why I bought it. Why did I buy it? I have already charm, right? Yeah, I was thinking just what to buy, but I didn't figure out anything, so.
Is that all? Cunning plan.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
Now what?
Sure, units or no?
We can't build our warriors have engaged town.
Why are you dropping in the same spot?
Grove is being desecrated.
Delicious. You again? Is that all?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Cut me.
Our allies' town needs help.
The shadows call.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Your building is complete. Your building is complete. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Is that all?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
You again? No. The shadows call.
Our sacred
Cut
grove
me.
Is being
the
desecrated.
Call.
Warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being
Oh, that's why they didn't reach the south.
You again?
Are you fucking serious right now?
Sacred grove is being desecrated.
The shadows call.
Oh, you didn't use the glaive. Why? What have you been waiting to use the glaive for?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our allies' town needs help. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Sacred grove is being desecrated.
I don't think he's getting it, to be honest. Wait, didn't I teleport a lot of wisps? There you go, okay. At this point, fuck the leech, okay? I don't know, why am I not remaking him?
Sacred grove is being desecrated.
Your building.
Our warriors have engaged the town.
Your building is complete.
Oh, they don't have much damage, apparently.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the town. Desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Call.
Your building is complete.
Right, orange still in the game.
Our allies' town, our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Hey, what's up? What are you doing? Why are you still level 6?
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Your building is complete.
An allied champion will fall down.
Why are you not abusing recall? You have an OP recall, right? Nah, he has recall on Dreadlord builder.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
You can't get Gundrak. I didn't even creep it, so.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
I'm talking about two. Still fucking stream sniping, okay? What the fuck? Be a man and get the fuck out of Tyr's hand. Yeah, yeah.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. You caught me. The shadows call. Is that the shadows call? Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the shadows call. You again? Delicious. Now what cunning plan? Is that all? Is that all? Our sacred grove is being decked. Our warriors have engaged.
He just letting you kill Jaden die over and over again. Delicious. For no reason. Wait, do you even pick up the items that Tauren Chieftain dropped?
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Our sacred grove is being desecrated. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. The enemy. The sacred grove is being desecrated. Now what? Our warriors have engaged the enemy.
Just not let him hit you. What the fuck? He is fat. Build lumber mills. There is no cliff on lumber mills. Yeah, it was okay. What's up, Craig? No! I wasn't watching! Ah! Closest worker.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. The shadows call. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Your building is complete.
So this fucking clown fiesta. Little of shipyards.
Our warriors have engaged the enemy. You caught me.
Are you trying to crash the map? Oh, he left the game! Oh, I didn't notice Chen left the game. What the fuck? I was just chasing Cracker this whole time. Chen rage quitted. Oh, okay. Yeah, I was missing fucking ships to take his barricade at the Tomb of Sargeras. Can you look at the nether? Yeah. What? This is the nether. Our warriors have engaged the enemy. Is this guy permanent? No. Yeah, the macro part was pretty weird, so I couldn't tell the difference if he was in game or not right now. Like he was microing mostly with the island units, like in the boats and shit. Was really expecting him to teleport at some point, like on these barracks, and I would try to counter it with my TP as well. In these situations, yeah, the guy who is trying to push through and teleports on your territory is in a big disadvantage, so. Funny fact, I feel like Rich still has like way more units than me. Killed. Fucking invulnerability. Jesus. I just wonder if this one works. Apparently it does. Our warriors have engaged.
Our sacred grove is being desecrated.
I still can't take it, the grunts are so OP. Nice to save games. Well, I know, right? Kind of a weird game. I would expect more tryharding, but it was kind of weird. Borne, fight with Borne was Pog. Unexpectable Cracker's army was also Pog. I didn't expect him to have gajillion amount of units with such good upgrades. Like, I completely got melted because his front line was just enormously strong. What else? I didn't fight the whole game Chien Nation, like pink player, this whole time. Richard did that for me. He was like the main distraction and bait. At some point he was winning, he went for a solo path and he stopped winning. Like, they just fun. I feel like the point is that the solo pink probably can endure the AoE damage of Guild Jaden and then starting to cleave. So yeah, probably that was like a problem. Yeah, Cracker circling around the map, that was pretty... usual, I guess. I know what the fuck is that, by the way, 13k gold traded. So, Cracker was giving gold to aggressive, I guess. Who else? Yeah, Husita, funny enough, I know who even killed him, to be honest. Because if we take into consideration that Lightblue was Pepega, I saw him in Norse and he was like trying to move there. Green was kind of Pepega as well. Scourge was occupied by me from minute 5, like I was pushing it this whole time. I don't know. Like, what was happening on Husita's side, the Scarlet Crusade player? Why did he end up being barricaded inside of the Tear's Hand? Reaching Chen? Alright, I see. Pretty fun game, yeah, GP.